We met at an Arangetrum in Beck Theatre, probably when we were like 13, 14 years old.
He came with headphones in. Who is this guy? Who does he think he is? So I said, I think at one point his headphones were hanging out of his trouser pocket, and I was like, dude, you have your wire hanging out your butt.
When you started dating, who said I love you first? Oh, Saz.
It's hard to make a strategy when we don't know what we're playing.
Captains, count how many people in your team.
Who's the captain?
You're the captain.
We wanted to have a small intimate wedding, always. I think her dad suggested something as a joke, that maybe you guys should do your wedding in Sri Lanka, because he's always back and forth. And we were like, uncle, great idea, you know what, like, let's do it.
Idea.
Check my pocket there, babe.
I think I probably had something in my head before which was completely different from what Nivea is. In my head, I was always thinking I'd want one of these really like very girly girls. I'd be like looking after them, and I'd be the guy, and they'd be very girly girl, and Nivea's not that at all.
Guys, would you like to present your wife?
I want the ring game though.
Yeah.
At the wedding.
We both enjoy like hanging out with each other's families, and for me that's really important because like I've got a big family and they're such a big part of my life.
It's amazing, it just feels so nice to think that we're all out here. It's a whole different climate. Literally had two drinks, but I was on fire. I was jumping around. I was kind of almost on a natural high from the fact that I was just with all friends and family. Everyone had taken the time to make it out here.
When I look into your eyes, it's like watching the night sky or a beautiful sunrise. There's so much they hold.
Niv, with your open and welcoming heart, you're a beautiful, loving, caring, fun and thoughtful daughter, sister, granddaughter, niece and a friend to everyone. You have brought so much happiness and love to our lives. You've made our family complete. And we have no doubts you'll be an amazing wife to some.
See what you find.
She's my soulmate, she's my best friend, and I don't think I can kind of continue without having her part of my life.
Giving you all of my love. still looking up. Oh, oh, oh.